you know, you give him credit. He made a heck of a shot. We were there. We contested the shot. I think what it does more than anything for our young guys is highlights just how there is no margin for error throughout the whole game for the group that we have. And so you can talk to KJ about a missed, you know, defensive assignment, defensive rebound off a missed free throw. You can talk about 3 to 5 possessions of poor transition in the first half. You know, we spent a lot of time charting people scoring in the first 6 seconds. Are we able to get back, let them see a crowd, hold the fort, and give our half-court defense a chance? And we didn't do that in the first half. And so for me, just to be able to take this experience and to be able to teach out of it, you have to, I think, go back to defensive mistakes that you know, cost us the game, not so much isolate that fantastic shot he made at the end.
When you guys had the ball and you tied it on Henry's, did you think of going for three? Was it in the plan going for three for the win, or were you just looking for best shot?
I was looking for best shot. You know, and really, if you're harsh but truthful, the personnel that we probably have isn't geared toward, you know, backing yourself from the three-point line. We brought Tony off a hard cut in front of them. Maybe we get something cheap there. Then we curled Hollis to the rim, and then we stepped Henry back as our third and final look. They found Henry. Henry's been working a lot on that shot. He made it, and I was going to back ourselves at home to close it out. I mean, how fantastic was our crowd? You know, on a Wednesday night to show up and help us navigate a way through a poor first half and find a way to tie it up. They were great. We appreciate them coming, and we appreciate how vocal they were.
How's Nerlens?
I'm not sure. You know, I think it's a sprained ankle, his left sprained ankle. As far as how long it'll keep him out, I'm not sure.
Brett, you mentioned before the game that Vukovic had like an instinct for rebounding. Do you see that in Nerlens through the first five games of the season?
Not as much as I want to. I think that it's possible because of what we saw him do in AAU in high school at Kentucky. You know, it's in him to go be a great rebounder, we think. To date, you know, we haven't seen it as much as we want to. I got to help him, you know, coach him and cheerlead and wind him up to go get things. I think tonight, because of the fear and respect that I have for Channing Frye, we ended up switching a lot because of that, you know, modern day stretch the four for me, which just puts the fear in you. I don't feel comfortable with him separating on pick and roll defense. So you end up going small a lot, which at times hurt us being able to rebound.